From where can I download Word for free? Hi everyone, Leo Notenboom here for askleo.com. I'm going to cut right down to the chase. If you're looking for Microsoft Word to download and install on your PC, you cannot get it for free. The only way, I will say the only legal way, and the only safe way to get a download of Microsoft Word on your Windows or your Mac PC is to get it from Microsoft. There are two approaches. One is you can sign up for Microsoft 365. With Microsoft 365, you'll get Word, you'll get Excel, you'll get a bunch of other programs, you'll get a bunch of OneDrive space, and yes, it's an annual subscription. But again, you get all these other things and you can share them with five other people, five other computers, whatever. If you've got two computers, it pays for itself instantly. It's also a dirt cheap way to get a terabyte worth of cloud storage. However, I understand not everybody wants to do that. Now, there is an option to purchase Microsoft Office 2021 today. It is not necessarily easy to find. You'll see that down here in top questions, what's the difference between Office 2021, one-time purchase, and Microsoft 365 subscription? And you can see one-time, one machine, or annual payment, five machines, a full raft of features. But to be clear, go back to the original question. That is how you get Microsoft Word onto your PC. It's not free. However, there are some interesting alternatives. One of them is office.com online. Now, even though this says Microsoft 365 and that I've actually got 1 terabyte here, that's only because I have shared my personal OneDrive account, my personal Office account, with this test account. On this website, office.com, are completely free versions of Word and Excel and PowerPoint and a few other things. But they are online versions. In other words, they are not something you install on your PC. They are something you access with a web browser. But they're free. The only requirement is that you be online. And even better, this works on every platform. Windows, Mac, Linux, what have you. Now, the versions of the applications like Word are not quite as feature-rich as the installed applications, but there's a bunch of stuff in these applications, and I honestly believe that for a lot of very common scenarios, the online free version of Microsoft Word is more than enough. So what are alternatives? What if none of this appeals to you? You want something you can install on your PC. Well, there are a raft of alternatives. And in fact, if I go to alternative 2.net and I look for an alternative to Microsoft Office, Microsoft 365, you'll see that there are many. LibreOffice is right now at the top of the list, and this is ranked, I believe, by crowdsourced ratings. LibreOffice is here. OnlyOffice. WPS Office. Apache OpenOffice, which has been around for a very long time. You get the idea. There are many, many alternatives to Microsoft Office. LibreOffice and Apache OpenOffice are perhaps the most notable because they are both open source and completely free. Some of the other alternatives are freemium, which means you can use a base set of functionality for free, but if you want more, you may have to purchase a product. But if you want something installed on your machine, then these are the alternatives you should be looking at. I will give you one warning. And that is simply that in practice, while these programs can open up Microsoft Word documents, and while Microsoft Word can open up OpenOffice and LibreOffice documents, some of the fidelity is lost. Some of the layout is lost. The document may not always look exactly the same across the transition. If you're just working for yourself and doing your own documents and you're just publishing things or printing things, any of these will do fine. But if you are expecting to exchange documents with Microsoft Word users, you may want to double check to find out whether or not these will be a compatible solution for you. And finally, the other one as another online-only version is, of course, Google Docs. Much like Microsoft's free online version of the Office applications, Google also has a set of free equivalents online. It's not Microsoft, which may be what you're looking for. It is online, and indeed the same cross-version compatibility, sharing documents with Microsoft Word users, can lose a little bit of fidelity, but you can indeed open documents from one in the other and at least have all of your content there. But the bottom line here is simply that Microsoft Word downloaded for your PC is not something you can get for free, but there are a bunch of alternatives. For updates, for comments, for links related to this topic and more, visit askleo.com/172187. I'm Leo Notenboom, and this is askleo.com. Thanks for watching.